enters the field for the third. Number one, Lena Ruth and Fred Finn Jr. Number two, Desperate Julie and Jim Curran. Number three, Poco Jill, Randy Jacobs. Number four, BS's Little Bear and Marshall Duncan. Five, Wellwood Betsy, Merv Chop. Six is Flying Nancy and Ron Marsh. Seven is Scratch. Number eight is Bobcat's Dream. Dave McGee will drive. That's the field. 8 minutes. Here they come. Poco Jill out for the lead. On the inside, it's Lena Ruth. Into the turn, and Poco Jill, he's on the outside to challenge Lena Ruth for the lead. Lena Ruth shoots on through, now to take command. It's Poco Jill, second, 2 lengths. It's BS's Little Bear. In third, 2 lengths, Desperate Julie. Followed in that turn by Wellwood Betsy. Followed by Flying Nancy and Bob Ken's Dream. Approaching the quarter, it's Lena Ruth with the lead. Poco Jill is right there in second, but here comes Bob Ken's Dream. Driving from last, they're by the quarter. 30 seconds flat, Bob Ken's Dream. With a super surge, not a challenge, and take command. It's Lena Ruth now back to second. It's Poco Jill in third. A little in that turn, BS's Little Bear a gap. Two, Desperate Julian, Wellwood Betsy. Approaching the half-mile marker, Bob Ken's Dream on the outside. Lena Ruth digs in second. These two as they drive by the half-mile marker. On the outside, Bob Ken's Dream. They're halfway home, 58 and 2, and Bob Ken's Dream is on the outside. Lena Ruth isn't finished as she fights back on the inside. Hold on the inside of horses, Poco Jill, a gap to BS's Little Bear. Now they curve into the back stretch. It's Lena Ruth drawing clear again. It's Poco Jill right there in second, followed by Bob Ken's Dream, BS's Little Bear, and Wellwood Betsy. They curve into the back stretch, approaching the final quarter. Here comes Poco Jill. Poco Jill on the outside to challenge Lena Ruth for the lead. On the inside of horses, Bob Ken's Dream, BS's Little Bear. Now they move into the far turn. Poco Jill under the whip, 3 parts of a length. It's Lena Ruth and Bob Ken's Dream. Here they come, turning far home. Poco Jill has the lead under urging. On the inside, Lena Ruth is fighting to come back. Bob Ken's Dream and Wellwood Betsy. It's Poco Jill with the lead and Lena Ruth. It's Poco Jill and Lena Ruth. But it's Poco Jill, Lena Ruth, and Bob Ken's Dream. Number three, Poco Jill was first. Number one, Lena Ruth was second. Number eight, Bob Ken's Dream was third. Results are official. 2 minutes for fence. The Perfecta 3-1 returns $67 even. In the winner's circle, Poco Jill. Poco Jill is owned by Carson and Eileen Perrin of South Beloit, Illinois. Trained by Dorman Perrin, driven by Randy Jacobs. The mile, 2 minutes four, and Poco Jill has a new mark. The 3-1-8 trifecta, $118.60, $118.60.